On November 8, 1997, Nebraska, fresh off of head coach Tom Osborne's 250th win, faced a tough Missouri team who had NU backed in a corner. Down by 7 with 7 seconds left in the game, the Huskers had to come up with a miracle.
Frost to the middle, juggle, diving, touchdown Nebraska! Davison on the deflection!
In overtime, QB Scott Frost scored on the first possession to go up by 7. And the black shirts buckled down, closing the game out with a fourth down sack by Mike Rucker. Freshman Matt Davison would go down in history for what he says was all about being in the right place at the right time. Well, being in the right place at the right time eventually gave the Huskers a national championship and earned an ESPY that year for best play in college football. Kudos to Matt Davison.